was in the classroom on that. Took it by the classroom, and the door was on the side. We lost the classroom. All the stuff on the, on the, on the, kind of, in that little gap.
Yeah.
Kind of like what we got going out there, in the building, in the old building.
Have a gap, see, they'll put some in that gap, yeah, you're right, yeah. But that's what it is, they took that classroom already.
Yeah.
This one, the, you know, the wall has come all the way.
Come in here.
Walk in here, check in. And what, they didn't want as much area as the other schools here, and the other school's got pretty good area right there. They were gonna add the storage, which probably is probably a good idea. Lieutenant is probably a good idea.
First, this is JK.
I'm JK.
Hi there.
They're both candidates for the school board.
Hi there. But yeah, and we just wrapped that new wall, that's the area, and then it goes to paint.
Painting on the south side. That's a great idea, I think that's a good idea.
By the way.
Really, if we were to grow, and we were to have enough people.
Pretty much like. Same layout.
And now we're gonna. That's what we did Dylan, we got.
Same layout.
Four sister person, we'll ever have them.
Yeah.
Said, put them down the hall somewhere.
You know, you got storage room, you got your conference room.
And this is, this, we used to have this storage here, if y'all ever, I hope none of you ever came back here, but we had a freezer, and we had a can, oh, a refrigerator, or just canned goods.
Had two freezers, and then we had a couple of them canned racks we had.
To store cans and food and stuff, and, you know, anyway, this is a good change, where we now have entrance here to the cafeteria and an emergency exit for the kids, in case something ever happened. Hard to see, but. There'll be a hallway right here, hopefully this is wide.
Hallway's here, but there's no hallway going this way.
No.
No.
It's all classrooms coming this way.
All the way down.
And so figuring out what to do with this was kind of tricky, but we need a technology room where we're doing video technology. We need a couple of offices, some storeroom, a little restroom, and then we need a whole classroom back here for our video technology.
Yeah.
And then, another science lab, go out on the other side, we came in on. And then right straight across the hallway would be the last one. We put one stub one out so that it could be, put equipment in. And then the other one, we won't have any equipment, but, or stub, it just, but we'll probably use it.